She came in through the bathroom window. I don't know if I've ever heard him cover this before, and this was requested on Facebook.
She came in through the bathroom window.
I love the power in his voice. He's one of my favorite artists in
all. Said she'd always been a dancer. She worked at 15 clubs a day.
That look at the end. Okay, I looked up some stuff about the song, and it was by the Beatles, and I think I knew that, but I wasn't sure because I've heard a few other people cover this song. I never knew that Joe Cocker covered this song until it was requested on Facebook. It says, she came into the bathroom window as a slang expression, meaning she was born by C-A-E-S, Caesarian? I don't know. Section. In other words, her mother was too posh to push. It ties in with protected by a silver spoon, born with a silver spoon in her mouth. As the expression goes, the entire song is about a privileged girl who lost her way in the world. My opinion on the song, I don't really know what I think it meant. I just really liked it, to be honest with you. See what else I can find. It says Paul McCartney wrote, she came into the bathroom window about a fan who broke into his house. Diane Ashley claims it was her. We found a ladder in his garden and stuck it up the bathroom window, which he'd left slightly open. She told Song Facts, I was the one who climbed up and got in. Now married with 4 children, Diane keeps a framed photo of herself with Paul on her kitchen shelf and looks back on her days as an apple scruff with affection. I don't regret any of it. I had a great time. A really great time. Wow. That's interesting. Let me know in the comments what you think about the meaning of this song and what you think about the song. I like every song Joe Cocker covers, you know what I mean? Or covered. Because he made like cover songs his own in, you know, he made it his own way. And I really enjoyed that a lot. So thank y'all for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell to get notified for new and upcoming reaction videos. My Facebook is at Have a Berry Nice Day, and as always, thank y'all for watching. Keep on rocking.